It's time.
One, two, three,
yeah! Huh? That's dice.
Alright, we are blatantly ripping off BuzzFeed and on our way to Rodizio's. What else do they talk about?
Where are we going?
Rodizio's, I said Rodizio's. It's downtown, arena district. I don't know, what else is there?
What do they serve?
It's a Brazilian steakhouse.
What does that mean?
That means that they bring meat to you. No, that's what every restaurant does. It's the one with the big sticks.
It's a buffet.
It's a buffet.
But they bring it to you.
But they bring the meat to you. I'm not explaining this well.
No. They're on big sticks.
They're on big sticks. The restaurant. The whole thing.
The meat.
The whole restaurant is actually on a big stick.
One big stick?
It's in a tree. None of this is true.
Well, my name is Mike. I'll be one of your servers here. The way this works, we're a Brazilian-style steakhouse, okay? Dinner's called the Rodizio. It's $34.99 per person. Nice thing about this, it gets you unlimited grilled meat, strips of gourmet salad bar, and sides. It does not include any drinks or desserts. So there's a meat here. Green says, come over here to the table and serve us the meat, the chicken, the pork, and all the different things they've got. Now, if you gentlemen want to take a little break, put it on grab. Maybe you just want to enjoy your food while it's warm, maybe you want to sit and talk for whatever reason. It's up to you.
Do it. Let's go.
Your sides here for you too. There's glazed bananas with cinnamon sugar on it, pão de queijo, Brazilian cheeseburger, essentially with yucca flour.
It's just so chewy and airy.
This is the face of a happy man.
Hey, Patrick, walk backwards.
Walk backwards with us. Campus ambassador. How was it? Out of 10 stars.
7 or 8? 8.
Alright, let's hear the Ziyue photography Instagram review. Alright, Ziyue, what would you rate this?
I would say 8.5 or 9 out of 10, because there's such a variety. You get whatever you want. Granted, some of the meats were a little dry and a little salty, but the other ones weren't.
I thought it was pretty good. Yeah, I'd similarly give it like an 8.5, 9. It's a good time, good people.
Good people. That's